Welcome to Turnmaster Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We are live from Argentina for the South American round of MotoGP. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. Our director takes us to the starting grid, where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. Formation lap complete, and riders are lined up on the Turnmaster Rio Hondo front straight. Just a few more seconds, and we'll get going in the Argentine Grand Prix. We'll be right back. In a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the riders who made the podium. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final standings of this Moto3 race. While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto3 race.